Good day everyone. So I've got some good news and some bad news. Bad news, if you're a free-to-play Kokomi, there is currently a bug in the game which unfortunately allows you to do more healing, and by implication, if you've got the ocean hued clam set, you do more damage than you ordinarily should have been doing. Basically what's happening is, it's sort of explained in this update note by the developers. If you scroll down to point number 3 here, whenever Kokomi casts her elemental burst, she will regenerate HP for all nearby party members multiple times instead of a single time when her normal and charge attacks hit multiple opponents, which is of course different from how it always was. So they're obviously going to fix it. TLDR, when you're in your elemental burst and you hit the enemies with these little fish, effectively it shouldn't matter how many enemies I hit, every single fish should count for one instance of regenerating HP for all your party members. But if you hit like two enemies with one fish, because you've got like a bit of splash damage, then you'll regenerate HP twice as fast, which means if you've got the new artifact set, you'll also do more damage than intended. I've noticed this on my free-to-play account as well, and I was like, damn, why did I spend all my money on an R5 Moonglow when I can just use a like a free-to-play Kokomi and max out everything? So obviously you were never intended to do those stat numbers. Only at C6 are you able to consistently get like max HP, or like max heals, and of course max bubble damage. So sorry about that, but that's just sort of the way these things go. But I've got some good news. So here's the good news. Genshin Impact has a new publisher, and the publisher is called Cognosphere. What this basically means is Genshin Impact is like the project, and Cognosphere is now going to be the guys that set the direction. They'll give the funding for Genshin Impact. They'll make sure that they'll sort of set the content direction, all these sorts of things with the game. So it's not miHoYo anymore. And the reason why this is really important news is because, well, A, Cognosphere is a company owned by miHoYo, but more importantly, they're situated in Singapore. Now, you guys know that whenever you go into chat, like your sort of text is sometimes censored unnecessarily. You know that there's like been complaints that Venti is too feminine, whatever. There's also been complaints that if you want to have a good view of the sky, you know that you can't always get like a good view. Sometimes, you know, things get in the way. So these are all things that's sort of due to some of the restrictions in China. Obviously the Communist Party there has their own sort of moral guidelines or whatever they want to call it, which means that certain things in the game are okay, and even if something is okay today, they might just sometimes in the future go and say, well, it's not okay anymore, and that kind of sucks. So with the sort of publisher sitting now in Singapore, it means the international versions, at least of the game, can go through without this like needless red tape and all these restrictions, which I'm happy for. And let's be honest, if you wanted to have like a really good and interesting view of Kokomi, then a bit of in-game centering is not really going to prevent you from getting a good look. So it's kind of pointless, and in my opinion, if you really want to just verify that someone is over 18, if you want to be a beta tester, you have to give them like your ID. Again, it's in the exact same way, you could just verify here that someone is over 18, then you just unlock an option, says unfiltered and uncensored content, tick, and now we can have a beautiful view of the sky, if we so choose to do so, and some very other nice things as well, if you're into that. But if you're like me, you don't care about those things, you only care about the actual gameplay, and it would be quite terrible if my favorite characters had to have an outfit change because they are just too sexy in certain ways. So yeah, that is the good news and the bad news. Tell me what you think down below.